My name's Anna Feeney. I'm in 12th grade, and my pronouns are she, her.
Okay, great. What's your favorite part of your outfit today?
Oh, my favorite part? Probably either my skirt that I thrifted, a few years back, or my suspenders that I also thrifted from the Halloween section of Valley Village.
You're so cute. Yeah. Do you usually, only shop at the thrift store?
Usually for, statement pieces or things that are more, fancy, I go to the thrift store, but for, essentials, like jeans, I usually just go to, Old Navy or something. And a lot of other things are, hand-me-downs or things that my friends just gave me.
What do you usually feel most confident in, when you're dressing yourself?
That's a hard one, because I feel like what I feel confident changes every day, but just honestly anything that, I don't know, it's kind of hard to say, but I like long skirts and earthy pattern tones and patterns, just something that stands out, I guess.
And what's your main style inspiration, any celebrities, social medias, cultures?
That's a hard one. Probably Pinterest, I guess, mostly just social media. I just like to see what other people are wearing. I think during quarantine, I got a lot of inspiration from TikTok and Instagram and stuff. But mostly, I just kind of go to the thrift store and just see what looks cool. It kind of changes every day.
My name's Noah. I'm 16 years old, and my pronouns are he, him.
Okay, so what's your main style of inspiration? Where does it come from?
It doesn't really come from anywhere specific. I use Pinterest for finding inspiration, though. And yeah, that's mostly it.
What's your favorite part of the outfit you're wearing today?
I don't know if there's a specific part, but I like how the colors are kind of the same tone almost, and I like that a lot, even though it's not color coordinated, but it still matches.
That's cool. Where do you usually shop?
I get most of my pants from the thrift, but most of my sweatshirts are from Etsy, and yeah, mostly just Etsy and thrift.
I love Etsy. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite piece of clothing or accessory that you usually wear?
It would either be this necklace or this ring, because it's of a rapper that I really like.
It's so. Doom, right?
Yeah.
Nice. What makes you feel most confident?
Clear skin. Yeah.
About your outfits, dude. But yeah,
damn.
Fair.
Okay.
Clear skin.
About my outfits, I guess just the accessories mostly. They just have a way of making the outfit more bold. So that's nice.
Kurt, I'm in 9th grade and my pronouns are he, him.
Nice. What's your style inspiration, if you have any, celebrities, culture, music, or anything?
I guess the 60s and 70s, kind of.
Oh, nice. What makes you feel confident? What outfit kind?
I guess this kind of outfit, yeah.
What's one piece of clothing or an accessory that you just can't live without?
This coat, probably.
Where'd you get it?
I have no idea.
Just always had it?
Yeah.
Nice. What's your favorite part of your outfit today? I think you already answered that, the coat, right?
Yeah.
Where do you shop?
I guess a lot of different places, mostly vintage shops.
Great.
Oh, my name is Kamaya. My pronouns is she, her, and my grade is sophomore.
Cool. So what's your favorite part of your outfit today?
Probably my shoes. Those are really cool.
Where do you usually shop? Where'd you get those from?
I got these from Champion.
Cool. Hi. What's your favorite piece of clothing or accessory that you can't go without?
My necklace or this.
What makes you feel most confident?
I don't know. Probably if I have a jacket on, I can't leave without a jacket.
Fair. And what's your biggest style inspiration, celebrities or social medias or?
My style is usually inspired by the 90s sometimes. celebrity, hardly. I don't really have something.
I'm Dasha, I'm a sophomore.
Okay, great. So what's your favorite part of your outfit today?
My jacket. I wear this jacket like every single day. Yeah.
Where do you usually shop?
Thrift stores.
What's your favorite clothing or accessory that you like can't go without?
This jacket.
Yeah. Did you thrift that jacket?
I got it from Pike Place Market at a little like hippie store. It was really cute.
Nice. What makes you feel confident like in an outfit?
I don't know. I guess, I mean, I just have self-confidence, so it's not really the outfit. It's just my own self-confidence. Yeah.
And lastly, what's your style inspiration? Is there any like social medias or influencers or like anything?
TikTok, to be honest. Yeah, it's mostly TikTok. Some influencers on Instagram, but mostly TikTok.
Okay, great. Thank you.
I'm a freshman. My name is McKenna, and I use they, she pronouns.
Nice. What is your style inspiration? Like any celebrities or culture or music?
I'd say I definitely base it off of like Pinterest.
Nice. Me too. What makes you feel confident? Like what part of an outfit?
I definitely think I feel more confident in things that are like tighter.
Is there like one piece of clothing or like just an accessory that you can't live without? Like it's your favorite, you know?
Probably like my studded belt.
What's your favorite part of your outfit today?
My shoes.
Where'd you shop for them and all your clothes pretty much?
So all of the clothes I have, I made these and I got this and this from my aunt and then I got this from Ross.
Nice. Great, thank you.
Thank you.